Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. On Thursday, SpaceX launched the Starlink 5-3 mission on a Falcon 9 rocket.
Ignition 1, liftoff.
The booster which launched this mission, B1069, then landed successfully for the fifth time on the drone ship a shortfall of gravitas.
Stage 1 landing burn.
Stage 1 has lit one engine to prepare for a graceful landing on our drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas. This is the final burn that slows the rocket down to help it land on the drone
stage
ship.
Stage 1 landing leg deployed. Stage 1 landing confirmed.
Falcon 9 has successfully landed on our drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas.
Nominal orbit insertion.
This marks the 169th overall landing of an orbital class rocket, including both Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy missions.
Later today, we can hopefully expect another mission to launch on a Falcon 9 rocket. The Amazonas Nexus mission is currently scheduled for later today, February 5th at 10:32 PM UTC or 5:32 PM EST. I wanted to share a couple of tweets from SpaceX in relation to their last Starlink launch. The first says Falcon 9 launched its 200th successful mission and delivered another 53 SpaceX Starlink satellites to orbit this morning. Then they posted nearly 70% of all Falcon 9 missions have been completed by flight-proven boosters. Rocket reusability is key to enabling SpaceX's rapid launch cadence. Apparently, NASA has selected SpaceX as part of a new payload contract worth as much as $100 million over a decade. There was an article posted related to crew members of future Axiom Space missions. It says, Axiom Space says the customers for its upcoming private astronaut missions to the International Space Station are dominated by governments rather than individuals. It looks like SpaceX has got another launch on the books as this article was posted. It says a company called Ovzon said February 3rd the launch of its first satellite has been pushed out by at least another 5 months after manufacturing delays forced it to swap out Ariane Space for SpaceX. Heading to Boca Chica, work continues around the orbital launch site. This barge with equipment from KSC was spotted arriving at the port of Brownsville. Deliveries from the barge were seen moved to the launch site as well. A Raptor engine was recently seen moved to the launch site. Musk was asked if Starship is almost ready on Twitter. He responded with, "If remaining tests go well, we will attempt a Starship launch next month." Crews were seen working on Ship 25 on the test mount. Starship 26 continues to be worked on in the high bay. Further Raptor engines were recently seen being swapped out on Booster 7. SpaceX have a bunch of possible road and beach closures scheduled for this coming week. They have possible closures for tomorrow, Monday 6th, Tuesday 7th, Wednesday 8th, Thursday 9th and Friday 10th. Super Heavy Booster 9 continues to be worked on in the mega bay. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Boca Chica content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.